Hi everyone, I'm Jeffrey Watson. Today I would like to talk about what we would have gotten during Rise of Skywalker if Colin Trevorrow had made the movies. It wouldn't be called Rise of Skywalker, it would be called The Duel of Fates. So when I first heard these rumors, I was like, oh gosh, shut up. I love Star Wars Rise of Skywalker. But then he released concept art for the movie. And as I told you, I wanted Coruscant, and the whole movie was set on Coruscant. The concept art was the First Order had taken over Coruscant, and they had set up this gigantic super star destroyer, kind of like a government palace. It connected to the city planet, and it was great. And it's basically about Poe, Finn, and all them characters. They went to Coruscant, and they rallied the citizens to overthrow the First Order, and basically destroy the super star destroyer and free the galaxy of the First Order. But we didn't get that. We got Palpatine coming back. I love that idea. It's going to let them make a lot more movies and books for canon. But I think if we had Colin Trevorrow's version of it, it would have felt a lot more connected. It would have been a lot cooler. The concept art shows massive First Order walkers walking through the streets of Coruscant. You got the Coruscant people led by Finn. They're just overthrowing the First Order. They have Imperial era AT-ATs. And they're going up against these gigantic gorilla walkers. A version of the gorilla walkers are more stocky. And then they're building this big giant barricade. It just looks super cool. They're visually appealing. It would have been incredible. It would have been the best battle in Star Wars history. Also, Rey, she's dressed in Luke Skywalker's uniform. And she has her double-bladed lightsaber. She's on the bridge of a Star Destroyer in that concept art scene. Then you got Kylo Ren. He goes to the forced planet of Mortis. And he's talking to this agent creature who supposedly taught Palpatine everything you know. But now it is canon because it said in Revenge of the Sith, Darth Plagueis taught him everything he knew. So that would contradict the Revenge of the Sith version of the book and the movie. So that, I think that is why, one of the reasons why they didn't do it. It was really dark too. You see Resistance fighters being executed in the streets of Coruscant, and millions of Coruscant citizens watching. I feel kind of sad that we didn't get it. I'm jealous of what that movie would have been. It would have been a great flick. But I'm happy, I suppose. I wish we got that version. I hope they make like a book about what could have been, maybe someday. I don't know. They probably won't do that, but I hope they do. So yeah. That's what Colin Trevorrow's idea was, and it had Kylo Ren going into the Jedi Temple, looking for secrets. It was great. And also this week, Tuesday, I'm getting a shipment of books. I'm getting the Thrawn trilogy, not the Legends, but the canon version. So I want to read through those really fast. I'll try to finish these three books in 3 weeks, and get after every one I finish, I do a review about it right before the Rise of Skywalker novelization comes out. So yeah, that's my schedule. Thank you.